I'm thinking of Slender Man.
Affectionate, you missed it.